She's not a girl who misses much. She's well acquainted with the touch of a velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. Man in the crowd with the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots. Lying with his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. A soap impression of his wife, which he ate and donated to the National Trust.
Thank you.